Playing around with nuclear weapons in videos is fun. There's a visceral joy in blowing things up and a horrifying fascination with things like fireballs, shockwaves, and radiation. And while it does help put our destructive power in perspective, it's not the best way of understanding the real impact of a nuclear explosion. This isn't about silly stacks of TNT or about how bright an explosion is. Nuclear weapons are about you. In this video, we are willing to explore the effects of nuclear weapon test explosions or any other nuclear explosions. Since the World War II attacks, nuclear weapons have become even more powerful. The effects of nuclear weapons. Nuclear weapons are fundamentally different from conventional weapons because of the vast amounts of explosive energy they can release and the kinds of effects they produce, such as high temperatures and radiation. The prompt effects of a nuclear are perceivable on the attacks on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, Japan. From immeasurable nuclear tests conducted worldwide, and from unlettered mortal realization, longer-term effects on human health is less certain. The impacts of a nuclear explosion depend on many factors, including the design of the weapon and the place of detonation, the meteorological and environmental conditions, and whether the target is urban, rural, or military. With utilizing the power from the sun, the energy emitted takes place in several forms. With 85% on air blast and thermal radiation, the remaining 15% is released and emitted over a period of time, some of which can be in the form of local fallout. The effects of the nuclear bombing ain't just a bimbo effect, but a massive blast to its target, namely recognized with its ear-piercing blast, ultra-damaging radiation, and effects to electronic and electric devices. Here, we'll cover the blast and the radiation to aware the main residue. Blast. The expansion of intensely hot gases at extremely high pressures in a nuclear fireball generates a shockwave that expands outward at high velocity, which measured in Pascal or kilopascals or in pounds per square inch. The greater the overpressure, the more likely that a given structure will be destroyed. A related destructive effect accompanies the shockwave. An ordinary two-story wood frame house will collapse at an overpressure of 34.5 kilopascals. Enormous amounts of debris created by the initial shockwave will fly at velocities above 160 km per hour, causing further destruction. Approximately 35% of the total energy yield of an airburst is emitted as thermal radiation, light, and heat capable of causing skin burns and eye injuries. Even there's a highly possibilities of an individual fires can turn into a mass fire known as a firestorm, which is capable of consuming virtually everything combustible. Initial radiation. A special feature of a nuclear explosion is the emission of nuclear radiation, which falls into initial radiation and residual radiation. Initial radiation, which consists of gamma rays and neutrons, produced within a minute of detonation. The other yielding of other chemicals will not reach Earth's surface if the weapon is detonated high enough above the ground. This can produce harmful effects in living organisms. Their ability to penetrate more structures can cause a considerable proportion of the casualties.